Washington, D.C. police are getting ready to capture 50 prominent government officials they say are associated with a first-class pedophile ring in the Capitol. In a piece distributed Sunday by Politico entitled "Suspicion Grasps Capitol Hill as Provocation Embarrassment Spreads," a mysterious Washington source tells the news equip that 50 senior legislators are going to confront sexual mishandle accusations, some of which include the assault of youngsters. "The subtle elements change every day, except the gossip won't bite the dust," a trustworthy news association is getting ready to unmask no less than 20 officials in the two gatherings for sexual unfortunate behavior. Hypothesis about this hypothetical megastory is spreading like fierce blaze crosswise over Congress and past, a prowling awful press boogeyman that is constantly portrayed as very nearly opening up to the world. Also, it's a long way from the main stress that is saturated the aggregate mind of Capitol Hill, where individuals and assistants are presently interminably propping for the following claim to drop. Washington is additionally grasped by vulnerability about whether the across-the-country arousing to working environment unfortunate behavior may be controlled into a political weapon. "I am hearing the Post has a rundown of 40-50, uniformly split between the gatherings, that have had lewd behavior charges," one lobbyist revealed to Politico's Elana Shore and Elana Shore. TheGatewayPundit.com reports, as the Gateway Pundit revealed for the current week, Capitol Hill is on pins and needles in the midst of a downpour of lewd behavior claims. As indicated by the Daily Caller's Luke Krosiak, one of the main columnists examining the A1 siblings' outrage, things are going to take yet another dim turn. "Congress HR embarrassment is simply beginning. I envision we will see the abdication of more than 12 House individuals over provocation and mystery settlements, and soon," tweeted Lou Krosiak. "Check my words, the House will be shaken in the coming 72 hours. TikTok," included Krosiak. Gossipy tidbits about the megastory come in the midst of a downpour of inappropriate behavior charges on Capitol Hill. Most broadly, both Senator Al Franken, DMN, and Representative John Conyers, DME, have surrendered over condemning allegations of inappropriate behavior.